All right, so back here on Moe's Vet, we needed, not only do we need these lenses, we also needed all of the goodies inside, the little, I guess you'd call them light ducts, just me being silly. And I needed the mounting locations here. So, with our digital gauges, I'm going to have to do a little creative trimming, so to speak, to get all of this stuff in there. So, first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this apart. I found this on eBay. It's used, obviously. It's original console gauge set. Mo did not have this readily available, and I mean, it put us basically at a standstill because I needed this. So I gotta get kind of creative. Okay, so I got this little cluster apart. This little seal here goes on the back here like that. So these guys I need, and all of this stuff for the lenses, because we have this external housing here, and we have this piece, but we don't have these, nor do we have the lenses. And I also need to trim this out, which I'm gonna clean this obviously, and then cut it. Use these, once these gauges are out, and get that to go on the backside of our digitals so we can have all of our proper warning lamps. So this will be really fun. All right, everything has been disassembled on this center cluster. So now I get to clean this. And once this is clean, what?
What?
Hey, Mo!
I hope you're feeling better, buddy.
Okay, that was really awesome. Anyway, once this is clean, I can go in and measure and trim. We got all of our stuff here. We got our lenses. We clean all that up. This will actually be pretty damn nice. I'm actually contemplating. I'll just cut probably right here on the edge. Use that tab and the screw hole there. I might actually go all the way around or even straight down. It's gonna take some trimming once it's cleaned. So that's where we're gonna be.